smallest number.
What is the topic?
Circle the smallest number.
Numbers are here. Question number 1. 4672, 4671, 4176, 4677. How to find out smallest number? You have to see. This is ones, tens, and hundred, thousand. Like that you have to divide. And first you have to see, now not ones place, you have to see thousands place. Which number is there? Here everywhere it is 4, 4. It means it is same. No? There is no difference between any other numbers. Then you have to see hundred place, which number is there? Here 6. Then here are 6. Here 1. Here 6. Now you can make out there is a difference. 6. 3 place there is a 6 and 1 place there is a only 1. So which is a big number, 1 or 6? So 6 is a big number, then which is a small number? 1. So we have 2. So this means 4176 is a smallest number. You have to circle this number. Okay? Same. Question number C. 71,283, 98,101, 89,872. Now we have to see the 2 digit number here, 71, here 98, here 89. Now so which is the 98, 89. So we can make out easily which is the smallest number. And we have to search here 71,283. And then question number D, 47,634, 73,467, 63,447, 47,643. Now you have to see here it is 47, here it is 73, here 63, here 47. So 63 and 73 is the bigger number, then 47,000. And third number is also the same, 600. But fourth number, 10th place is different. 3 and 4 is there. So, which is the smallest number? This one. So, we have to circle here 47,634. Okay? Next question number E, 10,345. Here 23,445. 41. Now question number 2 is, fill in the missing numbers. What is the question? Fill in the missing numbers. Question number A is 500-504. Which numbers are missing? That number we have to write down. 500. Then what will be the next number? 501. Then 502. Then 503, 504. Okay? Then question number B, 272. Afterwards, which number will come? 272 after that? 273, 274, 275, 276. Here, 880, 890, 891, 892. Okay, then 980.